I'm from Cleveland.com. We're here at the premiere for Rent Due. I'm with Ray Jr. How's it going, Ray?
Man, we here, man. Thanks for coming. You know I had to have y'all come through.
What was your favorite part of working on this project?
Bringing my city together, up the way, down the way, east side, west side, all the black businesses, man, just repping for the city.
Oh, it's going good, man. Look at this, man. Whole city coming out. It's lit.
So what sets this project apart from other things you've worked on?
The scope, man. Machine Gun Kelly, Ha Ha Davis, B. Simone, Michael Coya, Turn Up, the scope, man. Like, it's an indie movie with the biggest people on IG. Where they doing that at?
Man, Cleveland stand up, man. It's a good-ass feeling, man. Shout out to the city. I love the city, man. We gonna keep going up.